Hello. Okay. Right now you are watching our software MinTrader. It's on MT4 platform, MetaTrader 4, and actually we are marketing this software from 2009. We are full 7 version and one package. Every year we are updating our version, and our running version is 7.1. and our upcoming release, actually we are going to release on March or April, it will come, and so it's free of cost for our old customers. Right now this is our running version 7.1, and I will explain how it functions. As you can see, there is a right now it's a EURUSD 30 minute chart, it's a live market, and you can see the live market rate will display here. And in our running version 7.1, software gives two types of signals, and green and blue. Green and blue arrow is for buy, and red and yellow is for sell. Red and yellow is for sell. So these are the automatic signals. So whenever this buy and sell signals are active, there is an alert. There is an automatic alert will display in your screen with sound effect. That means if you have speaker on in your system, it gives a sound also. So before taking the position, we have to check the confirmation. That means we don't need to enter all the signals that is given by the software. First we need to check the confirmation. For checking the confirmation, we have some filters in our software. As you can see, there is a buy signal is active. So before taking that buy, now first and main confirmation of that buy, you have to check here the trade. It will show buy only. This is a main, first and main confirmation. That means if the market comes in the direct buy area, it will automatically, software will automatically show trade buy only here. If this is the first confirmation, if it is confirmed, then we need to check the secondary confirmation. Secondary confirmation, as you can see, the buy signal is active here now. On below that signal, you can see there are three bars are here. This is the first bar, and on below it's a second bar, and on below it's a third bar. These three bars should be in same color. That means the buy signal is active, the three bars should be in blue color. No need to check it is continuously, for we are taking the first time now. That time the bar should be showing blue color. That is the same secondary confirmation. If it is also confirmed, that means that buy signal is confirmed, then you can enter with the market rate. Once we enter now, then second the stop loss will display here. You can see stop loss level will display here, and the target will show here. There are four targets: target 1, target 2, target 3, and target 4. See, these are four risky and non-risky traders. If you don't want to take any risk, then you can exit with the first or second target. And if you can, you can take the risk now, then just maintain the trailing stop loss, that is trailing stop loss, and wait for third and fourth target. And as I said, stop loss, one stop loss will display here. Otherwise, you can see there is a green line over here. Green line on above, below that green line, there is a purple dotted line is here. As you can check my cursor, there is a purple dotted line. You can also follow this purple line as a trailing stop loss. And as I said before, whenever buy signal is active, the first confirmation software show here trade buy only, and vice versa, if a sell signal is active, the trade will show here trade sell only. That means if the market comes in the direct sell area or buy area, automatically software will show here. Let me show you the correct buy and sell area. If it's a buy signal is active, if a buy signal is active, the buy candle, don't check the signal, the buy candle should be formed above the purple line. You can see the purple dotted line. If the candle is formed above the purple line, that means it's come to the correct buy area. Then automatically software will show here trade buy only. And sell area, you can see if a sell signal is active, the sell candle, you can see a sell candle now. The candle, the sell candle should be formed below that purple line. if it is correct below the purple line, that means soft market comes in the direct sell area. That means that will then automatically software will show here trade sell only. That means on below, once again on above the purple line is a buy area and below the purple line is a sell area. That means you can see there is that sell signal, it was not a confirmed signal. You can see that candles not formed below that purple line. That means we got that sell at the buy area. So you can avoid from checking this area, you can avoid a lot of fake signals. And you can see there is a trend strength is here. Trend strength means is showing the strength of that market. You can add any skip in this trend strength, and likewise you can add in trend info also. You can add any skip in this trend info also. Right now this is our demo settings. You can change any settings as per your wish. And you can see the time frame also, you can change according to your convenience. And you can see the template. This is our, all the template are here. As I said before, we are marketing this from 2009. Every year we are updating our version, so all the version will be free for our customer. That is, you are charging just a one time charge. Full updation, technical support and training will be here. Updation means our latest running version is 7.1 is our running version, and our upcoming version will be releasing on April. April 3rd it will release. That time it will be free for cost for our customer. That is, you don't need to pay for that same. It's just a one time charge only.